Hello and welcome. In this tutorial, we'll be discussing about tilemaps in Unity. So let's look at the example. In this project, I have a basic scene. I have a car here. Now I need to create a ground for this car so that it can move on it. So the first thing we need to have is a sprite sheet of our tile map. I found this pretty cool tile set made by Korba. As you can see, there are a bunch of different elements like grass, water, sand in it. So I imported this sprite into the Unity game. You can see that it's a combination of multiple images. I need to first slice these images so that I can use them as tile assets. So in order to do that, I'll click on the sprite sheet, I'll set the texture type to sprite 2D and UI, and change the sprite mode from single to multiple. Now since this is pixel art, I don't want the images to get blurred, so I have set the filter mode to point. Click on apply, and open this image up in sprite editor. Now here I have to define each individual tile. Luckily, I don't have to do it manually. Click on slice, change the type from automatic to grid by cell size. Now I know that each tile in the tile set is 80 units in size, so I'll change the pixel size to 80. And click on slice. Here you can see the lines separating these tiles. Now click on apply. Close the sprite editor. So now our tiles are ready to be used. Now we'll need to create a tile map grid to paint on. So go to game object, 2D object, tile map. Now you see that we have a grid component, and inside the grid we have a tile map layer. We are going to use this tile map to build some ground tiles onto our scene. So I'll change the name of this tile map to ground. And as soon as you added the grid component, you could see that our Unity scene has been partitioned into grids. Now let's open the tile palette window. Go to Window, 2D and Tile Palette. You can dock this to the right side. Now we'll create a new palette and call this Ground Tiles. Now hit Create. Now each palette is stored as an object in your project, so we could go ahead and create a new folder here and name it palettes. So I'll go to the Finder window, go inside my project, inside assets, I'll create a new folder and name it palettes. Now I'll just select this folder. Now it immediately gives you an instruction to drag tiles, sprite or sprite textures inside this. So what I'll do is, I'll drag this sprite sheet that I've created inside this tile palette window and choose palettes. Unity has automatically generated the tile assets from this image. Now I'll click on paintbrush, click on any one tile, and then create a ground for my car. So I'm doing this with the paintbrush tool. We can switch between multiple tiles, so I can use any of the tiles that I want. Group tiles. Or erase the tiles. You can see that this is a brilliant way to create a 2D environment for our game. Now this is just one layer that is ground. I can have multiple layers, like for example if I want to have a background. So I can go inside grid and click 2D object tile map and name this background. In the ground, I have changed the order and layer to 1 and I have kept the background layer as it is. Now if I select water and paint, you can see that the water is in the back layer or it is behind the car. I can have a fancy background by dragging this tree behind. I can change its color or change its opacity. So we can have multiple layers inside this grid. Now finally, what we can do is we can select the ground layer and add a tilemap collider 2D component to it. You can see a green outline that has appeared on the surface of this ground. Also, you can see the green lines inside. Now if I hit play, you'll see my car moving and colliding. So I hope you understood this tutorial on tilemap. Thank you for watching.